Robo Turner coming in. Okay, now you gotta go play. You're in losers round four. Right before loser semis. You don't have anybody yet. You're waiting on two more matches.
Alright, buddy.
Alright. When you get there, it'll be. Yeah.
Electra's opting to go Young Link this match. Ragnarok going Young Link.
Yeah.
Robo Turner playing the Fox right now.
Doesn't want to play the Fox Ditto.
I guess Rag's not going to give it to him.
We didn't go Fox Ditto against Sickleus either.
I mean, maybe he's just trying to prove his Young Link, or maybe he just feels confident enough that he doesn't need to go Fox.
Probably a little both.
I mean, we'll see after this
game. He's very confident in his ability to play Young Link.
I mean, we'll see after this game how it goes and see if there's any character changes.
Oh, that'll be it, though.
That's the end of that stock.
Okay. That's fine.
Oh, he gets the kill off the edge there, and that'll even up the stocks. I mean, I don't really know what he's looking for as Young Link right now. Just gotta throw them bombs, you know. That recovery though, that's gonna take another stock. I mean, do you know anything about Young Link?
Young Link? I know he's got. I kind of know how he works as compared to Link, but I'm not sure how he plays in this matchup.
Just getting those up airs to the platform.
Either up air has a lot of landing lag, or he's not L canceling. I don't know how much landing lag up air has, but
I mean, I'm pretty sure it has a lot of landing lag. Those moves tend to have landing lag. Throwing that boomerang out, trying to cover
okay.
Everything.
Up throw. No, he tried to catch him checking.
Trade right there.
Oh, dash attack kill.
Still, Roboturn with a slight lead right now. I mean, this match could go in his favor. We could see Rag with a character switch, or we could see Rag pull it out. Nice up
smash. A little bit early for the up smash, but
it was nice, you know.
Ooh.
Oof. That's a
oh my. I thought he had it. But.
Gets the up smash, clears the sky right there. I mean, Roboturner's in a good position right now. He could take this game pretty easily if he played smart.
Yeah, he's just got to play smart. Get on a little bit of percent before he dies. Ooh, nice.
Shortened to the ledge.
Just shortened
great.
Side B. Up B. Yeah.
Rag gets that, of course. Evens up the match. You know, if I was Roboturner, I would have gotten a little more percent on Young Link there, but you get what you can.
Crouch canceled the boomerang. I was so scared.
It was
got
grand.
That down throw right near the edge. That
down
ended it all.
By Young Link. Oh, and looks like
so
Roboturner takes game one.
Man, I don't know what's going on over there, but their set has been going on for a long time.
Who?
Wait. Raisin! Raisin! You lost? How long ago was this? What? You gotta report the matches, guys.
All right, they changed
it up. Go play
Blank. Rag is now playing Captain Falcon
this
against Roboturner.
You're holding up the tournament, by the way. I gotta report the match.
I don't know if he even has a Captain Falcon, but I'm sure he can play all characters to some extent.
I didn't hear it. Nobody told me.
I'm sure Roboturner's feeling pretty good after his last victory, but he...
It's all right, but...
He has not played this.
They're holding up the tournament, making me salty.
Does Rag even have a Captain Falcon?
No. Let me look at it. It's worse than his Young Link.
Maybe he should have just stayed Young Link at this point.
I don't know. Maybe he wants to go to loser's bracket.
Yeah, he wants to do the grand finals thing. Maybe he wants to play a bunch of other players.
He's trying to pull the what I like to call the Chris G. Where you take winner's finals completely unseriously. Because you got a whole set to lose.
Oh, God.
I don't know.
Chris G.
He usually, Electus usually, like, decides to take it seriously right at the end, though. Like, for his last two matches, he'll play characters, actually.
Yeah. I mean, I don't see him going Falcon again. I don't know, but he was in the lead, and now it's even.
Yeah.
He could easily take this game.
Yeah, I don't think his Falcon is much to be scared of.
Yeah. It's Falcon.
As long as you play safe. We just haven't seen him
just
activated. Oh, yeah.
If we have time. Drawn plays Falcon.
I think everybody can play Falcon a little bit. No, everybody can play him a little bit.
we'll resurrect Matthew back.
No, I wanted to. But I didn't. Yeah. Yeah.
I can't go to the next block. That sucks. No, it sucks.
Okay, well, just let me know when, and I'll do it. We'll be the Triforce of Power, man.
All right, well, Robo Turner with a nice lead here.
Oh, yeah, see, I told you.
No.
He
went Young Link and lost. So, I mean, this is game two of winning.
Yeah.
Is it 3-5?
Robo Turner's handing it to him, though, right now.
Yeah, Robo Turner's playing well. Real well.
Oh, nice tech chase, though.
Let's finish this off with a knee real quick.
Oh, he had all his options covered, but yet he still didn't do anything.
Nice up B to the left on the ground. Really smart. Some next level play.
Ooh, yep.
Oh, Shine Spike. And it's
Let's see if Electus takes this next one seriously.
I mean, looks like he got Ragnarok'd by Robo Turner.
Yeah, Robo Turner's really flexing his muscles right now. Saying, you've got to respect me. You've got to respect me.
We'll see if there's a character switch. We don't know, though. This is a 3 out of 5, so no bans. Is he going Mario? No, he's not. He's not going Mario. Oh, if he goes Mario.
He might. He's picking his color.
Oh, that's his color.
He says, oh, Jumpman? No, Dr. Mario. Or he'll just go Fox.
I mean, he's still in winners, so he could go Mario, lose, and come back through losers.
Yeah. Just make the tournament last a lot longer.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Inconvenience everyone else. No, he's going Fox, though. He's going Fox.
All right, he says, now's the time.
We got some Fox diddles.
Oh, get kicked.
Maybe we can see a real game now.
All right, so Electus, Ragnarok is the white Fox. And Robo Turner is the green Fox.
Look at that patience, bro. Ragnarok. Whoa. Getting those,
okay.
Those nice bears. Ooh.
That might be it. Back air. Oh, he got hit, so. Oh, bad punish.
Had he done this from the beginning, we would have almost been done, but no. That's gonna take one stock from him.
Yep.
You can really see the difference in Ragnarok's play right now.
Yeah.
Whenever he's playing Fox, other than those other characters.
Other than his side characters.
You can really tell what character is his main.
Ooh, that was hot.
Man, he's already up percentage.
Ooh,
wise.
Double shine, oh, forward smash.
Nice, that was a clean stock. Almost a clean stock.
Dash attack. Now Robo Turner gets at least a chance to get a kill in.
Robo Turner's feeling it now. I mean,
only down one stock. Oh, that might be it.
Oh, yeah. Ragnarok with an SD. I count that as an SD.
Yeah.
I mean, he put himself
assisted
in that
suicide is what we like to call this.
Well, we don't say suicide, though.
No, we do.
That's Kick That Guy memories. But it's looking pretty even right now at this point. Certainly Rag did lose in stock to the SD, but RoboTurner, if he's feeling it, he could take it, but ooh, Rag did not capitalize on that right there at all. He should have grabbed the ledge or something.
Ooh! RoboTurner's about to take this right here. He says, I'm not scared of your Fox. Those other characters were just for clowning, and now you've gotten yourself in a corner.
RoboTurner is looking for at least that second place right now.
Oof. That might do it, though.
We're down 1-1 right now. This could be Ragnarok's last game in Winners Finals.
Oof. Putting on that damage. Oh, just barely got to the ledge with that one, or he would have been in trouble.
Close calls right there, man. Close calls.
Ooh, don't get crouch canceled. Alright, Edge got the opportunity.
It's the up air.
Oh, Ragnarok misses his wave land. That might cost him. He's getting comboed. Oh, no. That might be it right there.
Oh, he misses the down
misses
smash.
Misses the down smash. They're both making mistakes right now.
Ooh. This could be it for
anybody's
Ragnarok.
Game. Anybody's game. Both percents are high, so.
Both
oh, that might be it. No.
Oh.
Trade. Got him. All right, 2-1. You won? Okay. Play Mikey, pink shirt.
And RoboTurner loses that game to Ragnarok, making it 2-1 right now. Rav's gotta win two more games in order to get that guaranteed second place.
Yeah, RoboTurner sitting on just one. I don't know. I don't click on random YouTube links. So Ragnarok decides to switch to Mario. He says, now that I've gotten at least one win. Ooh, he missed the cape. It might would have been it.
Can he Ragnarok with Mario, though? For real?
All right, your next match is against Drew, I think. Let me look.
That's right. Oh.
Yeah. No, they're not. Play him. Tell him to get up. Tell him to play.
Alright, so America Mario right now, Ragnarok, is doing some work here on RoboTurner.
Yeah, he's got the stock advantage. Oof. Only got 5% off that, though.
I mean, whenever you're at high percent, you know, another guy has a fresh stock, you might want to rack up as much percentage as possible for your next stock. You know, even a slight advantage could mean victory right here.
Yeah.
I mean, you want to take advantage of anything you got. Get safely back on the stage.
Ooh, that fireball was so strong. Saw it bounce back. Ooh, jab. He tried for the jab up smash.
What's up with these close encounters right here? Like, are they just standing next to each other, having a good time, having a conversation over here?
Yeah, they're talking about how beautiful the scenery is next to that windmill. They're right there on the water. Oh.
What? It's tied up again.
Yep.
No leads today. I mean, this just shows how good of a player Rag is, honestly.
Yeah.
RoboTurner's policy.
Well, and how good RoboTurner is at adapting to all these matchups, too.
Yeah. Rag is not going to let him learn the matchup at all. Or how.
Yeah,
he's
played a different character every round, so.
Maybe that's what Rag's looking for. That's a strategy right here.
That's his. Keeping them on their toes.
RoboTurner does have a very solid Fox, because you did see it take a Electris right back to the last stock.
Oh. Yeah, that'll do it. Wow.
It was a little flare at the end there.
In the F smash. Ooh, tried to take out his shield.
What?
Yeah, he was gonna land on stage, but if he hadn't done that F smash, but he didn't have to do it like that. That makes it 2-2.
2-2. With that Mario with the two stocks on it. Maybe he's just gonna stay Mario this round. Maybe he's feeling confident, but you never know. He could be using that strategy where he switches characters every game.
Yeah, he might switch one more time.
Oh, Roboturner making the switch.
Roboturner
to Mario.
And Electris is forced to stay Mario.
He's saying,
and this is a pretty Marth favored matchup, so I don't blame him.
Roboturner saying, I'm sick of your games right now. I'm here to win.
This is where it might cost Electris. Let's see. Ragnarok can still win with Mario against Marth. I mean, this is a completely different matchup, and Roboturner started out as a Marth main, so.
I mean, Ragnarok does have America on his side right now.
Ooh, ooh.
They took it back to Stadium, though. I mean, did they both agree on that?
I'm sure it was his counterpick stage.
No, but he just. Oh, wait, yeah.
This is a good stage for Marth.
True.
But Roboturner's not good. It's kind of staying in his shield a little bit too much.
I guess he was a little embarrassed in this last game, getting wrecked on.
He's playing a little bit sloppy. That's what I mean. Might be nervous. Oh, that should be it. Ragnarok takes the first stock, so. Ooh, he said, you're gonna roll here eventually. And he did.
Shoutouts to the F smash right there.
Fire transformation.
God, man, they're really good at evening it up right now.
Yeah.
Honestly.
We haven't seen a single same matchup. That's what's crazy.
5 games and they've all been different.
Yeah. These guys.
They like variety, okay?
These guys like their variety. They don't wanna play that back.
They get that variety pack, honestly. They don't buy the single pack, they get a variety pack. They want all the flavors.
Yeah. Ooh.
You know what they say though, variety is the spice of life.
That's what some people say. I don't know, man. I think spices are the spice of life.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I don't want to be your friend then.
Dang.
I know.
Well, it's my computer, so.
I play it. Literally.
See ya.
I play a tough life.
Ooh.
Gets the bear.
Ragnarok is totally controlling this right now. Like, the fireballs are exactly where they need to be.
This fireball placement, though, I'm really surprised.
And Roboturner has not been able to get the, like, the grab game he wants, or the zoning game that to keep him out. Oh, he's just getting completely controlled by these fireballs, even though all he has to do is swing his sword at him. I don't know if he knows this. I'm sure he knows it, but right now he doesn't know it in his head.
He's stressed right now. He's concentrating
on
the game.
Ooh, that was so close to being the King combo.
The Roboturner combo?
Yeah, the Roboturner combo.
The legend himself.
Ooh, nice! And he got the reverse one too for the maximum knockback. Oh, that's it. Stocks are still close.
I mean, Rag had an advantage there. You know, let's see if he can get that advantage back.
Ooh. Got crouch canceled. Wow!
Cape 2. Oof. That's some rough play.
Oh, this is playing with fire here, literally. trying to ledge jump over and over again with these fireballs right on his heels.
He's lighting them up with the fire, man.
Yeah. Oh! Neutral B? Oh, he almost had that, actually. I'm surprised he didn't get that ledge.
He gets the grab, but doesn't capitalize because, you know, Rag's too good.
Ooh. Dash attack, and he almost got the follow-up. Ooh, nice grab. Nice forward smash. You still got to hit him at least a couple more times.
Recovers back. With
air dodge. Oh, my gosh.
With the lob smash, with the glory. Probably missed input, honestly.
That was definitely, he tried to forward smash, and he had the tipper spacing, I believe. Oh, he's just shielding all these fireballs.
This could be it right here.
Yeah.
Not really, though. I mean, still got
Mario's recovery is really good. Oh, he got the sweet spot.
That sweet, sweet spot.
Ooh. Fine. No, oh, that might be it.
Oh, okay. He crits the regram on the stage.
Ooh, wow. Hard DI away.
Playing the waiting game right now.
He's just shielding all these fireballs. He could be jamming them. I don't agree with shielding every single one of them.
The rock transformation, this is gonna be interesting. Are they gonna try to finish it out here or are they gonna wait? He's just gonna throw some fireballs. Ooh, it's bouncing everywhere, honestly. Ooh, it's wild.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. That's it.
Alright, but Roboturn has still got a chance. He's just gotta stay away from this invincible Mario for long enough. No.
And Rag takes it, winner's finals. We'll see Roboturn back in losers, but right
all
now.
Alright, and our two losers. Our two losers' quarters matches right now that are going on are off stream.
Blinkin' Mikey and Drawn and Riker.
Mikey's looking pretty intense right now.
He always looks intense when he's playing.
Damn, I'm gonna have to watch that again.
Well, it'll be on